Aloha guys, Andy is demonstrating why we do not want to splash and swim away from sharks. Splashing and swimming away imitates what prey does. When we're dealing with top predators like sharks, we want to also act like a predator. So what you'd actually want to do is not splash, turn around, face the animal, and maintain eye contact. With tiger sharks, you can place your hand on the top of their head, push down gently, and that will redirect them away from you.